Keep left at the fork to continue towards Skyline Drive.